everyone. Paul Donnie Blatter, the editor of CDN Computer Dealer News. With me here is pretty much the brain trust for Tech Data Americas. We have Rick Reed, the president of Tech Data Canada, and Murray Wright, the president of Tech Data Americas. Gentlemen, thank you for joining us.
Paul, nice to see you, Paul.
Nice seeing you as well. You're up in Canada. Great seeing you. Murray, let me start with you. What would be your fearless forecast for growth in the channel community from an America's point of view in 2012?
My fearless forecast.
Fearless forecast, exactly.
From a growth percentage standpoint,
yes.
I think that we'll see low to mid-digit growth.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What areas do you think will be growing in terms of technology-wise?
You know, I think we've seen a lot of good activity in the data center. Mm-hmm. Networking, storage, mm-hmm. security. Our software business has been very solid. So our, you know, the consumer spending is down throughout North America mm-hmm. for sure. But I think our consumer products have been positioned very well, our consumer technology mm-hmm. in the U.S. And in spite of consumer spending being down, that has continued to grow.
Okay.
So, you know, I think we'll see some pretty solid growth in those areas.
All right. Rick, from a Canadian perspective, where do you see the growth areas?
Well, the good news is that when January comes, there's not a magical thing that happens. So I suspect the trend coming out of this year will be much the same as the mm-hmm. trend coming in and through next year. So we're experiencing lovely growth in the traditional AIS area that we're mm-hmm. focused on, high-end server, storage, mm-hmm. networking, security software continues to do very well for us. And as I often say, the death of the desktop was premature. It continues to do yeah. very well, and we'll continue to do well with it. But we're continuing to grow into the other new spaces, and our business, I suspect, will continue, as Murray suggests, in the mid-single-digit range mm-hmm. Year-over-year in growth. And certainly, as many of our vendor partners are putting together their forecasts for next year, we work closely with them because our business, we obviously can't put a forecast in place that exceeds what their expectations are, and that's sort of the general trend that we're hearing from them as well.
Fabulous. Well, gentlemen, thank you very much for your time. There you have it from Rick Reed, the president of Tech Data Canada, and Murray Wright, the president of Tech Data Americas. I'm Paolo Donnie-Bledo for CDN Computer Dealer News. Thanks for watching.